As a hero, Galen. That's a promise.
I didn't take this job for the glory. Find Zack and destroy the Power Guard project.
Calculate all you want, Sith. The Force is with me.
The Force? Is that all? A shame you'll never understand what true power feels like. Perhaps I'll add you to my army after all. Darth Angrel would appreciate that. I might even leave your mind intact, as I did Agent Galen's.
I'll never serve you, and you'll never hurt anyone again.
You're mistaken.
Yeah! So surprised. It's our job to follow people. Agent Diaz planted a tracker on you back at headquarters.
Standard operating procedure. No offense intended.
Would have been here sooner, but getting into Imperial territory without a lightsaber is complicated.
Glad I don't have to hold this base by myself.
We won't be staying long. This is Black Star Squad, a special operations team. General Varsuthra pulled in a favor with General Garza. Got him here quick. We're demolishing this location. Make sure the enemy can't recover anything useful.
Sir, I've located the Power Guard files, including notes on how the Sith controlled them. Orders?
That technology is too horrible to exist. Erase the data.
I disagree, but I'm ready to be done with this. Go ahead, Agent Diaz. You should check in with General Varsuthra. We'll be right behind you. Just need to plant the incendiary charges. It was interesting working with you. Good luck.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay. Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Thank you. Every time I see you return from a mission, I thank the Maker I wasn't designed for combat.
We narrowly escaped a major disaster, General. But a lot of good people died.
Bad enough losing Chief Raikin and so many agents, but Galen, we'd worked together for years. Just heard from Special Agent Tander. His team eradicated all trace of what happened at that Sith base. Thank you for destroying the Power Guard files. Approving that project was the biggest mistake of my career.
Never let fear compromise your ideals.
If only it were that simple. The Republic's position on Nar Shaddaa is precarious at best. Better for everyone if this operation remains classified. I'm sealing all records of what happened here. You, me, and the SIS are the only ones who know the full story.
Keeping secrets got people killed. The reason they died can't stay hidden.
I'll file a full report with my superiors, and hope they don't drum me out of the service. I know you're probably exhausted, but the enemy hasn't given up. Neither can we. Still need you on Taris. Set course for there immediately. Varsuthra, out.